was a very special night for Greenville County Deputy Dave Dempsey. He was honored at the annual awards ceremony tonight with the Greenville County Sheriff's Office Purple Heart. The honor was a surprise to Dempsey, who was shot in the head nearly a year ago, December the 10th last year, while he was responding to a call.
A long year for Dave, a long year for his family, because he's had to go through so much rehabilitation. And I'm just proud that he has made the progress that he has. And I feel it an extreme honor to be able to present him with a Purple Heart Award tonight.
This annual award ceremony is usually held in the spring, but officials said they wanted to hold it early this time to honor outgoing Sheriff Steve Loftus, who did not win re-election.